sinamkeleni sabukele iKids News. Inyanga kaJuni yaziwa njengenyanga yolutsha eMzantsi Afrika, kodwa ke sikwaphawula nosuku olwaziwa njengoba yiDay of the African Child. Nanjengoko abafundi besikolo ngonyaka ka-1976 benza imbali besilela amalungelo emfundo elinganayo bekwaqhankqalazela nelungelo lokufundiswa ngeelwimi zabo. Kulona ke unyaka eza kubhiyozelwa phantsi komxholo othi Access to a Child-Friendly Justice System in Africa. Ukulikhumbula ke olu suku sikhwece umbutho osulijaji eqinisekiseni ukuba abantwana bayayazi inkcubeko yabo kwaneelwimi zabo. Iminamina Sinompho Modiba noGisti Mayayise abasunguli balo mbutho kunye noMunene Mayisa ongomnye wabantwana abazibandakanye nalo msebenzi. Guys, welcome to Kids News.
Thank you.
Can you just tell us about this organization? What inspired it?
Well, Minamina means proudly me, myself and I. So we as parents decided to form this organization to teach our children to speak their mother tongue using fun games and music. We realized that our children are growing up in the urban areas and they're struggling to speak their mother tongue. So this organization is there to help those kind of children realize that languages do matter. And our language is very important because they will need to preserve it and pass it on to their own children one day.
Oh, wow, beautiful.
Otherwise, our language.
Yes, so I'd also love to know what languages are available in the material.
Okay, so currently we started with two languages. We did Xitsonga and Sepedi because as a start, we wanted to, you know, put our feet in this project, try out the system, try out the market, and see how it could be well received. So currently we have Xitsonga and Sepedi.
So, I mean, can you please introduce yourself to the viewers?
Hello, my name is Munene Mayise. I am 9 years old and I'm part of Minamina Kids.
Talk about the role that you play at Minamina Kids and what have you learned?
I play a role of singing and dancing in a music video and I learned some Xitsonga words like my body parts, like Magatla, Chifuba, and Chigunwani, which means toes.
Interesting. So can you tell us about the songs and games that you guys have available? Senjani zenza njani ngaba niyazibuyisa kuba nabantwana bangoku bazive okanye it's all songs?
Yes, we chose some familiar songs that our children are used to singing, some old folk songs like Mary had a Little Lamb and Wheels on the Bus. And we translated them into our own languages. And we added some fun and exciting tunes to them. And we also wrote our own single, which is called Nwembiri Naru, which helps children to learn to count in Xitsonga. So we can even give you a taste. For example, Wheels on the Bus in Sepedi is this recipe la era
from. So how do they viewers access your material?
So we are in all social media platforms. They can find us on Instagram, on YouTube, TikTok, Facebook, everywhere we are available at Minamina Kids. So you just search for at Minamina Kids in all social media platforms.
Yes. And ngasixelela, why is it important for abantwana ukuba bayazi inkcubeko yabo, especially their language?
Do you want to take that? Why they must know their language? Why is it important?
I think it's important for children to know their language because most children around here speak English and don't know their mother tongue. Like when I go to my grandmother's house, she speaks Xitsonga and I have to understand and talk to her in the same language.
Can you just share some of the challenges that you have faced in putting this together?
Sure, it was trying, hey, like I think The first obvious one probably is that the fact that we're financing this from our own pockets was tough. You know, we're not aware of the financial requirement that we'll need, you know, when we started this project, because we're just focusing on the fact that we want to teach children the languages, and boom, the fact that we're doing it through music needed money. And yeah, so we had to overcome that challenge. The other one is that, would you want to take that?
Yes. Our children that we had in studio are first language English, though they are black, but they mainly speak English, and it was very hard to get them to get the pronunciation in our indigenous languages correct. Getting the lyrics right in the studio was a challenge, so we had to keep on re-recording and re-recording until it was perfectly sounded.
Thank you so much, Cynthia. Themba babukeli bethu bafunde lukhulu kule program yanamhlanje. We can't wait to get the taste of the music. Ake uyayazi kaloku thina siyathanda ukuva imbono zenu nanjengoko ngomso kuzobe kuphawula usuku olwaziwa njenge-Day of the African Child. Sibuzile ke uba olu suku luthetha ukuthini kuwe, ikhwelo lityala mawethu, makhe sive.